brief, because you know, as we all know, especially learning from conferences,
blessed are the brief.
Blessed are the brief, for they shall be invited back again. Also, for the organizers, our esteemed NSA, they've learned another saying, blessed are the flexible, for they shall not be bent out of shape. All right, so this is a story, just a story. Long ago, the world was fashioned in 7 days. Each day, a different direction was made. On the seventh day, the creator above, paused and looked out over this beautiful creation. Everywhere was a manifestation of his own grandeur, power, and might. The creator paused and thought, there's something missing. So then the creator fashioned the most precious and the most sacred thing in this creation, namely the human spirit. God made everything in this creation for us, all but one thing, the heart. And Bahá'u'lláh says, thy heart is my home, sanctified through my descent. He says, O son of spirit, my first counsel is this, not the second or third, remember. He said, my first counsel is this, possess a pure, kindly, and radiant heart, that thine may be a sovereignty, ancient, imperishable, and everlasting. So I'd like to dedicate this to all of you.